Hi, this is Daddy here from Life's Tiny Miracles, and today I want to introduce to you some recipes that involve really nice rice and which daddies can cook. Alright, simple and delicious. And to do that, we're going to use the Jojirushi Micom Rice Cooker and Warmer Series NLBGQ05. Now this rice cooker has got some really good innovative and good features, so that you know your rice will turn out nice, fluffy, the way it should be, and really easy. Okay, firstly, it has a 5mm black thick inner cooking pan. Okay, nice and solid. Alright, to conduct heat well. And to do that, it has got a triple heater system from the lid to the sides to the bottom of the rice cooker. On top of that, it has got a large steam vent over here that prevents overboiling, alright, so that your rice remains really fluffy and nice. The other key feature which I personally like, and which is really hygienic, is that it's detachable and washable inner lid. Now we all know that the inner lid here sometimes can gather gunk and dirt and all that, which is really not good. So here, this one here, it makes it really easy to remove. What you do is, you see this orange button, click it, and it's removable, alright? And it's really easy to clean. Put it back in, you just attach this back, snap, and that's it. Okay, on top of that, it has got various menu settings, which allows you to cook white rice, quick cooking, long grain, mixed, sushi, congee, and brown rice. Whatever rice it is sure to turn out fine, fluffy, the way it should be. So stay tuned for my recipes where even daddies can cook.